Local law enforcement officers are on the streets today.
Oh, the ones we're talking about are running for a good cause. The first leg of the torch run kicked off today. Officers are helping to carry the torch that will open the 2014 Ohio Special Olympic Summer Games. Participants held a ceremony at the police memorial on Ezzard Charles Drive in the West End earlier today. The torch run was created as a way to raise money and awareness for Special Olympics.